I wanna play a game.
Drew's not even here.
Well, too bad, it's time to play with your food.
Sure.
Hey everybody, we're getting close to Christmas actually.
Merry
now.
Christmas to all and to all,
I mean,
good sorta. Night.
What the heck, what episode
Goodbye.
Is this? What, no,
just
not
kidding.
How this works. We have to stick it out for 10 minutes, even if we
minutes?
Hate it, alright? Even if we hate each other and the audience and the show and
hate
the game.
Everything.
And, yeah. We have to deal with it. It's in the contract.
What contract?
Who are they?
Who signed the contract? Are you getting paid for this?
No. Who were they, dang it?
Who were they?
I'm so... I don't care. Who were they?
Rats.
They were really just rats? That's...
With red eyes.
Oh, okay.
My flashlight was almost dead.
She's Southern again?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I could only see their shapes in the darkness.
I like that every other line she's freaking like... Then,
again.
It was a rat.
I haven't felt it, but I saw one of the creatures get up on my knees.
Rat.
The gray
it's
creature
a rat.
With an A, even though it's European, so I would assume that there would be an E.
No, E is an author, A is a color.
No, Europe, gray is with an E. If you're European, please agree with me in the comments. Thank you.
Or don't. That's cool, too. Anyway, go ahead.
You're the worst.
Oh, thanks. Keep
I
going.
Love you. The gray creature sat on its back feet and looked me in the eyes. Help, I whispered, trying to believe it was just a bad dream.
He looked me in the eyes, squared me up, and said, hey, baby, how you doing? She's
and
like,
I
no!
screamed. But it didn't work as usual.
It ain't done.
It felt like
work.
My southern accent is even switching between like southern to like
I don't
like
know.
Like hick to like like Louisiana to like
help!
Help! I yelled at the top of my lungs. This time, the horrible beasts hid away from my voice.
Aww,
all
come
of them,
on.
But one sitting on my knees.
Come on, baby, you don't
on
gotta
sitting
be
on
scared.
Its back paws. Posing its front ones like in a prayer and looking at my face.
Baby, you ain't gotta be scared. Yeah, you got nothing to worry about. I'll take good care of you, baby.
This is scary.
Come on.
She's like drugged and there's a rat that's hitting on her and I'm... It seemed like the rat was smirking.
That's right, baby.
Yeah. Help! I yelled again, realizing...
What the heck was that?
This is a sound.
Was
this
it?
Is the audio.
Oh, okay. Hmm.
Deep in my heart that no one was gonna come.
There's no one to hear you scream.
Oh, I wished I were out of there. The stupid bet. The foolish leadership. What use is any of that if you are going to get eaten alive?
Oh, I won't eat you, baby.
I broke into tears of helplessness.
It's gonna be much worse.
That
it's
was totally
frightening
out of my plans. Yes, because you planned, like... I was questioning it for a second.
Yeah. I thought that I may have snuck a rat rendezvous into the schedule, but I remembered that was not part
that
of it.
That was totally out of my plans. The rat looked away all of a sudden like it was trying to listen to something. Then it jumped off, and the air trembled with rat's footsteps.
Because it couldn't listen to the radio. It had to get closer.
The horrible things, in a single burst, ran away, and the room drowned in silence, breaking with my sobbing and some water drops.
Aww.
Was I saved then?
Water drops that weren't my sobbing. They were different. Might have been my pants.
Did my
I did notice that
scare
earlier.
Them? I have no control over bodies, so
it's
that would
true.
Make sense.
It's like, it wasn't my fault.
Did my scream scare them, or had someone heard it and come to my rescue?
It's me, baby.
I burst into
I'm
laughter.
Back.
I'm sorry.
I lost my
I guess
my
if
mind.
You're, like, scared and in enough panic, then maybe, but... I burst into laughter
it's
with
funny
relief.
To imagine her just sitting there crying and being like, oh. It's just like, whoa.
I was sitting. Why is she sitting again?
She was sitting the whole time. Remember? The rat was on her knees.
But she lost, like only she could move her head. Why didn't she, like, slide over?
It's fine. Because she's, all right, it's fine.
I was sitting and giggling like an idiot because I was alive. But the fun was broken with some weird noise coming from the corridor. The noise was of hundreds
oh,
of small
no.
feet and squeaking rats were closing in slowly. My rescue hadn't come yet.
And you just hear, baby, 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 because there's hundreds of rats. Wait for baby, 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 baby,
baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby.
Oh, no.
No, I shouted, no, get lost. But the rats didn't listen.
They knew what they wanted. That's right, baby.
The light of my dying flashlight showed me the room filled with a swarm of the gray beans. There was something big in the middle of it.
This is all 100 of us. It's me, baby.
baby.
I've got the strength of 100 rats.
The creature got into the beam of light and I sure beheld. Oh my gosh. That's
she
like.
Got really anime serious.
Yeah,
on,
so. Anime, yeah. The Rat King.
His power level was amazing.
An ugly beast made of 6 or 7
right.
rats
was
rats. Sitting on the back of his backs of his comrades, moving its paws and muzzle.
What the frick?
The beings brought him up on my knees and scattered all over the room. I didn't see them, but I knew they were there,
so
around
this happened
me,
to her.
Watching their king like in a theater.
So weird, dude.
I was screaming as hard as I could, trying to scare the monster, but it didn't care much.
Where's Christmas? It was supposed to be Christmas.
It was heading to my stomach, and all I could think about was, I'll never have another Christmas again.
Slowly and clumsily climbing up my skirt.
Leaving a trace of pus and urine on it.
Let me tell you, that wasn't the first time that happened, and it wouldn't be the last. Oh, boy.
At the time, I was awkwardly glad that my body was numb from the neck down.
Yeah, I mean, I guess so.
The Rat King made it to his destination, and I heard my shirt ripping as he bit me through.
I like how we just went silent in shock for a minute, like, wait.
That's not what rats do. If any of you are wondering.
I mean, it depends on what kind of rat they are, man. If it's the Rat King,
I had given up on calling for help at the moment. Only howling of helplessness and fear.
No, just helpless and fear. Not helplessness.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm howling of helplessness.
Soon the monster will settle his hunger and the rest of the swarm will finish the job.
So are they eating her?
I can't decide.
Or, anyway.
A flash of light blinded me and in a moment I heard a familiar voice shouting, "Get off!
Away with you!
Get up!
Away with you!" Right?
I heard the ripping of fabric followed by thud. As the monster was slammed into the concrete wall by a childish hand.
It wasn't even okay. That's cool.
Storming around the room, why kicking not, the rats right? and hitting them with a flashlight as if it was a club. I didn't know how it didn't fall apart.
All bets are off at this point. Who even knows?
The rats formed away, carrying their defeated king while Nastia hugged my neck. I feel like this is like an SNL sketch and where
it
it's
could
like
be. What?
It's like so ridiculous that you're like, oh, like what's the one, the neighbor who's like Southern and she's like has drug problems and
I don't remember.
She's like,
that's funny. I just have this image of just this rat carrying this like giant dead rat and like singing like the like Gregorian chants and just like, oh no, no, he's requiem. Like it's just like, what the heck? Anyway,
close knocking me out, crying, Sasha dearest. Oh, don't you pass out, please? I'm fine. I stressed her off.
How does one stress someone off?
You stress me off all the time.
Dude, I should what?
You stress me off all the time.
I see how it is. I'm proud of myself for that, for some reason. Is that good?
I can't move, though. Way to go, Nastia. I just, like, can't move, by the way.
I can't move. Way to go, Nastia. You're also
You're
cool.
You're the best. You saved my life. I am eternally grateful.
You have saved my life. I am eternally grateful.
A true hero. No words can explain how happy I was, but a terrible thought came into my mind. Nastia's legs will fail soon.
What?
But why would you think that?
Why? What?
I would think I had something wrong. Like you know?
Yeah, wait. What the frick? Okay, whatever.
And the rats will get both of us.
Because she's ESP, I guess.
And so I commanded, Nastia, you've got to get out of here.
And on a wonderful vacation to the Bahamas! And then, like, the curtain behind them gets drawn.
Vanna, sure, what if she's won?
Exactly, like, wait, what?
What is happening?
Nastia's like, what's going on here?
Run to the camp and bring the first leader you meet here. Got it? Nastia nodded and rushed out, leaving me alone in the darkness. I wondered if my sanity could take it, and as her footsteps faded away, odd rustles caught my ear.
Man, do I hate people named Russell. Let me tell you, they're all odd, each and every one of them. And they keep grabbing my ear. What's that about? I can't stand it.
Maybe it was just my imagination playing a bad trick on me, but I felt like the rats were surrounding me again. Russell was coming for me.
Oh, the rats were named Russell. Oh, no! What are we going to do?
That explains why they were ripping my shirt. Nastia wasn't about to go far away.
Every Russell.
Let me tell this part. It's my
favorite.
When the rain stopped, I got to
see this combination.
Oh my gosh, I'm frightened. When the rain stopped, I got to the outside and saw Nastya running somewhere. I caught up to her and we headed back to Sasha.
That's it. Oh, okay. Man, you should have seen yourself, but yeah, good thing you didn't.
Oh!
You looked awful!
A talking dead?
You're like, did you even put on makeup that day? Like, really?
You looked bad. Your shirt was ripped. You had urine and pus on your skirt.
There you go.
Russell was trying to eat your flesh.
He needs to knock it off, man.
A talking dead in the flesh. It's like Walking Dead, but that's copyrighted, so we had to say talking dead.
Probably.
And then our princess got back to life after we brought her outside.
What? What princess who was dead?
Hang on.
Who's being brought outside?
Maybe like...
No. Mm-mm.
You can have no explanation for this.
There's nothing that can fix this. Except maybe going to the next episode. I think that might fix it.
What do you think? I'm so interested.
Well, then you'll have to watch what happens next time.
Oh, fine.
All right. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
He looked me in the eyes, squared me up, and said, "Hey, baby, how you doing?" She's just like, "No!"